אוקיי. ביאור משנתת. Explanation for משנתת. אין גוזרים תענית על הציבור בתחילה בחמישי. Oh, an interesting one. So we said that the fasting that they declared was Monday, Thursday, Monday. So the question is, why not Thursday, Monday, Thursday? What's the, why specifically Monday, Thursday, Monday? What's so special about those days? There was some logic into it. So let's see. So it says, you don't start on a Thursday a fast. Why you don't fast on a Thursday a fast? Because, שלא להפקיע השערים. Because if you're going to start a fast on the Thursday, you're going to ruin the prices. Prices are going to start gouging. People are going to start raising prices. What does it mean? שלא יתייקרו על ידי כך מחירי המזונות. Because if you're going to start on the Thursday, the prices for food is going to rise. יש מפרשים, so he says, what do you mean? Why is the prices going to rise? Well, what's the difference? כשרואים בעלי החנויות שקונים סעודות גדולות, so if it's a fast day, people are going to have a breakfast. So they're going to start buying food. You remember, it's not like today you have food in the refrigerator. You buy food every day over there. You need it's everything fresh. Yeah? So the people of the stores are seeing that people are buying on a Thursday extra food. Why are they buying extra food? They're buying more food because they need a meal for tonight and they need a meal for Shabbos. So the amount of food that it's like, you know, you remember how in COVID the toilet paper disappeared? This is what's going to happen. People, the market is not ready for two big meals during that time. And so once the market, there's not enough merchandise, the prices go up. That's what's going to happen. You know how it is. You remember the prices of toilet paper people used to sell them? It's exactly the same thing over here. Yeah. Yeah. יש מפרשים כשרואים שקונים סעודות גדולות לליל התענית ולשבת. People are buying double feasts, one for the breakfast of the fast and one for Shabbat. סבורים הם שרעב בא לעולם. They're thinking there's hunger coming to the world. People are hoarding. Yeah. ומייקרים את השאר. Oh, people are hoarding. We can increase the prices. אבל משהתחילו להתענות ביום שני, but when you start fasting on a Monday, יודעים שאינו אלא מפני התענית. It says the market doesn't fill 2 days. Because people are just making one meal. They're not making for 2 meals.
They know because it's fasting.
Oh, so he says, why the price? Why people are so busy today? Oh, because it's so. But when it's double, then it affects the market. It affects the market much more. Okay. והרמב״ם כותב בפירושו למשנתנו. The Rambam writes in his explanation to the Mishnah, מפני שאומר דלת העם. Because he says, what's דלת העם? I'm not sure. לולא הוצרך הגדול למטר, לא היו מטענים קודם השבת. I don't know what he says. מפני שאומר דלת העם, לולא הוצרך הגדול. People are going to say, it's like bad news in the market. You know, it's like the guy says the interest rates are going to go up next month. Yeah. So the market price are going to go up. Over here, the market feels there's a weakness. People are fasting. It means there's going to be, people are going to start to fast. So it's like the interest rate going up. Guys, it's going to be trouble. But what's the difference between Thursday and Monday? I don't understand. It's the same thing they will say on a Monday also. אוקיי, ויש מבארים הטעם שבני הכפרים, this is a good one. And we learned it in Megillah. Did we do Megillah yet? Me and you? No, we didn't do Megillah. אוקיי, ויש מבארים הטעם שבני הכפרים מספקים מים ומזון לאחריהם שבקרחים. So it says, the villagers used to have market days. Market days were Mondays and Thursday. So the villagers used to come to the cities on Monday and Thursday to sell the produce. וכשהם באים בחמישי, כיוון שלא ידעו שקיבלו עליהם תענית, so the villagers didn't know that they already received תענית on a Thursday. They weren't here. It was decided on a Wednesday. זהו. אין מביאים מזון אלא לצורך השבת. So they would bring food only enough for Shabbat. They would not bring food also for a fast, because the fast wasn't established yet. וכשלוקחים הכל לצורך ליל החמישי, לפי שהתענו בו, and therefore everybody is going to buy the Shabbos food for Thursday. So that's going to be a problem. Nobody is going to be food for Shabbos. So the prices are going to go sky high. מתייקר המזון לצורך שבת. So the prices for the Shabbat meal is going to go sky high. אבל כשגוזרים בשני, but if they come on a Monday, כשבאים בשני לעיר, שומעים הם שגזרו תענית, they hear that the news on that Monday that they came in, וכשבאים בחמישים מביאים מזון כדי הצורך לליל התענית ולשבת. Even on a Monday, you're only buying for one food. You're not buying for one day, not for two. Over here, now you have enough time for Thursday. Oh, you know, oh, Monday there was a fast. I mean, Thursday's also going to be a fast. We're going to bring double the food. Okay. אלה שלוש תעניות הראשונות שגוזרים בידן על הציבור. These are the three fasts that the court designated on the congregation. שני, חמישי ושני. Like we said, Monday, Thursday, Monday. היינו שגוזרים בתחילה בשני בשבוע, כמו שיברנו כבר אתם ליל. So they always start Monday on a Monday. ושלוש שניות, שלוש שניות השניות, חמישי ושני וחמישי. We do Thursday, Monday and Thursday. Why? שביב התעניות הללו הן המשך לתעניות הראשונות. אין חוששים להפקעת שערים, ומותר להתחיל בחמישי בשבוע. So when you have the six fast after the... Oh, no, no, no.
It's a continuous.
It's a continuous, you're allowed to do.
Okay. Yeah.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows already the fast is coming. Rabbi Yossi אומר, כשם שאין הראשונות בחמישי, Rabbi Yossi said, no, you're not allowed to do the... In other words, you have to wait the Thursday if you want to start to declare another one. Rabbi Yossi אומר, כשם שאין הראשונות בחמישי, just like the first ones, you don't start on the Thursday, כשם שתניות הראשונות אינן מתחילות בחמישי בשבוע, אלא בשני בשבוע, כך לא שניות. Also the second ones not. לא שלוש התניות השניות, not the second three, the second set are also not allowed to start on the Thursday. ולא אחרונות, ולא שבע תעניות האחרונות אינם מתחילים ביום חמישי, אלא ביום שני בשבוע. So according to Rabbi Yossi, you will always have Monday, Thursday, Monday, and you'll have a break one Thursday. And then you, if you decide to fast more, again, Monday, Thursday, Monday. But you never do Monday, Thursday, Monday, Thursday, Monday, Thursday, according to Rabbi Yossi. According to Chachamim, once you start, you can continue. According to Rabbi Yossi, you don't continue once you start.